last of our crew. Richard Watt, Edward England, and Thomas too.
Sam, look, that's where we're going.
Wait a minute. That's only 11 pirates.
We're missing our star pirate.
Uh-huh. It's kind of weird.
Let's see. Okay, where to now?
Shit.
Here's your missing Avery statue.
You know, I'm starting to get the feeling that our friend was a bit of a narcissist.
You think?
Yeah. Let's go see what he's got in store for us.
Oh, that's a long way down. So, Nathan, and be honest with me, how does this stack up, you know, compared to your other adventures?
Ask me again when we finish.
Snap, don't snap, don't snap!
Didn't snap. Sweet. Boat's down there.
After you, Captain. Okay. Island with monstrous Avery statue is to the right. I'm so excited, my hands are literally shaking.
Yeah, I know the feeling.
It's either that or I need another cigarette. Maybe a little bit of both. There he is. He's talking about larger than life.
Yeah, he's big.
Looks like he's got a spyglass, but he's not really looking through it.
Maybe he wants us to look through it.
Treasure Island, eat your heart out.
What this guy did.
Well, maybe he wouldn't stop singing the sea shanties.
Yeah, that's probably it.
Come on, Sam.
Oh, no. Oh, you do the honors. I insist, come on.
Okay.
Alley-oop!
All right, Captain. What are we looking at? There.
So? Big skull-shaped island, what?
Big island.
No skull.
That's gotta be it. The battalion.
That's optimistic, considering everything.
You know, it is just us here. You're allowed to feel just a little bit of excitement over this.
I'll get excited when we get Alcazar's noose off your neck. Come on.
Okay.
What?
I said okay.
No. Your okays are never just okay. It usually means the opposite of okay. Rafe?
Who the hell else?
Shit. Nathan! They're gaining on us! Oh, shit! Nathan! I gotta get off this beach.
Sam! Sam, can you hear me?
Any farther, I'm sure. Damn it! Sam! Thank you.
Supply box. Oh, fucking guts. Of course. Everything's gone. Maybe that's a good sign. Maybe Sam took it. Bright side can't lose anything else. Besides my life. That's the first sign of crazy. Jesus. Okay. I'm all right. I'm all right. Oh, shit. Just push through. Just push through. Damn it.